Okay, so your soil is too sandy. If it's dry outside, you're constantly trying to keep that groundwater wet around it, it's not gonna work. Rather than constantly trying to water every single day, we've got a little product called the mud box. It's real simple. We've got this thing filled up full of water. It is muddy, I've been out playing. So just a ton of water out there. This is a cloth that just pulls the moisture from the water up across, and we're gonna be putting our mud just here on top. Real simple. You put in mud here, the water action is carrying it from down below, up the cloth, underneath this clay, and this clay, moisture just sucks up there and stays there. This is the right consistency for your bees. We found this in direct sun, works wonderfully. You can either close the lid, and the mason bees are able to come through the holes, or have the lid open, which I think is probably preferable. And they're able to use mud there. I would locate this maybe 20 feet away from your mason bee house, probably in the shade versus the sun, but not hidden. Again, we're doing this just if you've got too sandy or silty soil, and the water just doesn't stay in there well. Thanks.